Dear children, good morning. Welcome to Arts and Crafts class. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a paper fish. It is called a moving paper fish. For this, the things we need are papers, scale, glue, and scissors. And now, take a paper and fold like this. And again fold. And cut this part. See this folding. Take scissors and cut up to the folding. Cut up to the folds. So this is the fish we need. And dear children, when you do, please take your parents' help and do it. Thank you.